what pulled the trigger for Columbus is the port and the bread basket or the wood basket that we have there. And I guess when the key ore looked at where they're going to get their raw material from, they saw that since Domtar had closed down and all that pulpwood and logs that were going to make chips, Domtar mill was still available out there. So that's what pulled the trigger for us, is being able to supply the raw material.
Do you know how many jobs it's going to create for the Columbus area?
Somewhere in the neighborhood of 50 jobs probably at the plant itself. The loggers and the truckers and just however many employees it takes to get 100 truckloads of chips or logs every day to the mill, that's how many people outside of the plant are going to be hired.
Do you know who's going to be building the plant itself?
No, I don't know yet.